So in this first example, we're going to see how these logic instructions regarding with the AND OR operations, how they work. I have already uploaded the code into the board. So now if I press one of the buttons, then each one of them, then the red LED will turn off. So if I press both of them together, then both of them are off. Thank you.